Yo, what's up, YouTube? Siobhan Monroe Show. Let's get to it, man. It's time, man.
It's time, man. Uncle Murda.
Wrap up
of 2021, even though he said he wasn't going to do no more.
He came back with it.
God.
He came back with it.
So let's get into it.
It's good. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all.
What?
We got started over.
What?
Because it started already. I think it played.
Mm-hmm. 2021 rapper. Talk to him, Tony. You know every year at the top of the year is my time. Y'all be waiting for me to talk regulars. Respectfully. Do I entertain y'all with my disrespect? Respectfully.
Mm-hmm.
Lil Nas X gon' catch A's and die like Eazy-E. Hope the LGBTQ don't cancel me.
Please.
Like they try to stop the baby from getting paid. When he was talking about how they be giving each other A's. They hated on Dave Chappelle but couldn't stop him. Netflix was like, if you don't like it, don't watch him. Bill Cosby came home, I'm glad he doing well. Honestly, I thought Bill was gonna die in jail.
Facts.
Who the fuck be listening to talent creator music? Ooh. That's what DJ Khaled said. I know he don't like losing. How he get the number one album over Khaled? And he be out here tossing other niggas salad. Do y'all know what today is? Cause today matters. Today is the day I disrespect a whole bunch of rappers.
Yes.
Especially. I don't care who niggas down with. I'm violating them if they was out here doing clown shit. Come on, man. I know what happened. Y'all heard what happened. I said I wasn't gonna do it. Niggas knew I was capping.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy, shit crazy. Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no rap friends left cause all the shit I pop.
I don't.
And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. Bobby Smurda came home, Craver picked him up in the jet. He happy to be home, my nigga ain't stopped dancing yet. He did the crime, and some extra time where he got a crew. So every chance again, he's showing off his new dance moves. Good to see my nigga home getting back to a bag. If my show is called the Red Table, that's a red flag. Jada out here still making Will look stupid. She said when he fuckin', she don't like the way that he do it. I'm like, damn, he probably don't get away. He be turning her off with all that throwing up after sex. They got the nerve to show they sex tape to his grandmother. I did it, I see why she let August, I seen the fucker. Either way, she got Will Smith looking like a sucker. He should leave her like the baby left his baby mother. Don't go on Instagram or get the cops in it. If he kill her, she gon' go to heaven and let Pac get it. Future rather hang out with Jada than hang with Will. Should I feel the same way that nigga Future feel?
I
don't want no wife like Jada or Britney Britney. And I take the money instead of Jay-Z. Then I was smoking on that Alpo back when I wrote this. Finally a nigga died, I am for doing some whole shit. That's what he get for ratting and killing the good nigga. Salute to whoever it was that pulled the trigger. We celebrated, that's a W for the streets. Finally the homie Rich Porter can rest in peace. Since Alpo got killed, 6ix9ine been real quiet. Wendy said she fucked Method Man, but he denied it. You know how Wendy Williams be, she might be capping. She was coked up back then, she probably thought that happened. Quavo and Sweetie was a trending topic. Went from relationship goals to being toxic. Had an elevator fight, remember that? That was before they broke up and he took the Billy back. He ain't even hit it, they tried to make it look crazy.
Sable
had us thinking she fucked Lil Baby. Quavo said they can swap it out, he ain't stressing. Lil Baby, baby mother got caught like in that mess. Soulja Boy, the first rapper, Kanye took off a track. On Drink Chance, he told Nori Soulja Boy versus Wack. In that whole interview, Kanye was out of line. Big Sean, the worst nigga he said he ever signed. He don't like the way that Talib Kweli rhymed. He was using them backpack rappers the whole time. I ain't a fan of that backpack rap neither.
Nope.
You never hear Talib Kweli coming out my speaker. Crazy how verses became so necessary. LOX versus Dipset was legendary. That nigga Jadakiss was not trying to take a L.
Nope.
See how he snatched that bandana off of Juelz?
Facts.
Threw it on the floor, I'm like, these niggas need help.
Uh-huh.
Just could've beat the whole Dipset by itself. They wasn't ready, they was more focus on dripping. He called them out for not knowing their words and lip singing.
Yep.
Stampede tried to fuck up Cam'ron Drip. Cam kicked them aggressively in the chest a little bit. Can't describe the energy that night New York felt. Niggas booed Cam'ron for a minute, then caught themselves. Like, hold up, put some respect on my nigga name. Killer. It was dope here, Jay-Z. Shout out that nigga Dame. Fat Joe versus Ja Rule was an ass special. They said Ja won, but Joe was super disrespectful. Let's rewind it back to what Joey Crack said. He said Lil Mo and Vita look like crackheads. Big Dusty in front of the garden. Told Ja to feed them bitches, they look like they starving. Bone Thugs ain't doing show in 23 summers. Inside the charge switch like they doing stadium numbers. Then them in 3-6 Mafia start fighting. That's the only thing about that battle that was exciting. Fact. D'Angelo bum ass did versus alone. Kelly got found guilty, he ain't coming home.
He ain't.
Do y'all know what today is? Cause today matters. Today is the day I disrespect a whole bunch of rappers respectfully. I don't care who niggas down with. I'm violating them if they was out here doing clown shit.
Let's go.
Come on, man. I know what happened. Y'all know what happened. Y'all heard what happened. I said I wasn't gonna do it. Niggas knew I was capping. Mm-hmm. Crazy shit, crazy. Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no bad friends left cause all the shit I pop.
I don't.
And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. Trick Daddy said Beyonce can't sing, that nigga bug hit
Target.
That's why we tell kids to say no to drugs. That gorilla blue girl hair start falling out. I don't know what's worse, taking these new drugs or chasing clout. I'm getting warmed up, it's about to get hotter. Tory told Megan to dance before he shot it. Put your hands on your knees, shake your ass with some thot shit. That's what Tory told Megan before she got mad. Imagine that. Told Steve Harvey he don't want Lori. Joe Budden got caught stealing from all of Rory. The way that shit went down, they all look lame. Without them, Joe podcast don't sound the same.
Don't.
Got the podcast now, I don't know the name. It ain't no drink champs, $1 million worth of game. It's too many podcast shows, it's saturated. You see what Elliot Wilson and B-Doc created? Kirk Franklin got caught cursing the sun out. I thought Gold was gonna pull up on him and pull his tongue out. That's what Kirk Franklin said, he sounded like a nigga. Trump supporters took over the U.S. Capitol. Picture black people being in the building that day. Picture that. My team would have been out there moving on tactical. They would have shot us on TV, it would have been drastic. I'm thinking about the Travis Scott concert. 10 people died, thousands got hurt.
Damn.
Think about that 9-year-old, that's the saddest part. You know Uncle Murda love the kids, yeah, I have a heart. What happened at that concert, it's not his fault. Why is Trump lawyer representing him in court? Wow. See, I remember what he said about Mike Brown. That's why he going through all this bullshit right now. People went to Travis Scott show and lost their life. It's crazy how my nigga Kanye West lost his wife. Right. Kim K done with Kanye is official. She ain't just filed for a divorce, she filed to be single. Wow. But that nigga Kanye West really love her. He went and brought a house directly across the street from her. She can do her, but not in the crib he built.
Uh-huh.
Kim K gon' fuck around, get Pete Davidson killed. Bitch, and Pete pulling up in Kim K Ray. Then Ye walk across the street and punch him in his face. Drake and Kanye dead as they fake beef. Did a concert that looked like Versus without Swiss beef. Drake and Swiss got beef, so they cut my nigga out. It was for Larry Hoover. Kanye trying to get him out. Wonder how Pusha T feel about their reunion. After all that dick Ryan, Kanye West was doing. That's what Big Sean said when Nori asked him a question.
Could you pause it? Hi.
We back.
And not to be funny, but it's just like the obsession.
Got my own fire in the club security. That is hard. Lil Wayne pulled the chopper out on his own bodyguard. And they talking about Jay-Z battle horn verses. Don't make me sound like Kirk Franklin using all the curses. Tristan Thompson trying to keep his new baby a secret. 75,000 couldn't get her not to keep it. That's what he offered, baby girl, but she ain't take it. He looking like Nick Cannon with all these kids he making. Derrick Jackson cheated on his wife. He be out here giving women relationship advice. He was talking down on niggas like niggas was animals. He a narcissist. I rock with Kevin Samuels. He tell you what's necessary, not what you want to hear. Like the Steven Jackson made fun of Kwame Brown career. Him and Matt Barnes wasn't lying. He ain't shit. We went over his stats with Stephen A. Smith. He a certified bum. He averaged 2 points. Love don't live here. Drop it soon. That's my new joint. And if I ever run into a Karen, I'm cursing that bitch out. Everybody gonna be staring. Really wasn't gonna do this last year. I said that's it. But I'm back like bing bong. Nims got me saying that's it. Every year everybody be waiting on me to do this. It's crazy how Karen Civil Rob Jordan Lucas. Funny thing about it is we know he ain't lying. He ain't the only one accusing her since she denied. Mother Nature really out here moving reckless. Bitch really had it snowing out in Houston, Texas. That free money Trump gave away, y'all enjoyed it. Y'all ain't been smoking Zaza since they stopped unemployment. President Joe Biden is a joke. He look old and sick like he about to die from a stroke. Governor Cuomo and his brother Chris is trending. Both of them got sexual harassment cases pending. A lot of shit caught me off guard. I ain't see it coming like LeBron James, homie Rich Paul and Adele. Fuck yeah. Hello, she ain't never going back to the other side. Condolences to my nigga Snoop Dogg, his mother died.
Oh, yeah.
Let me smoke a blunt right now. I would get in my zone. Academic said Freddie Gibbs got beat up by Jim Jones. Not a big fan of his. The streets don't rock with him. That be Elliot and B. Not giving all of those props. So when he talk tough, we don't believe what he say. His father cop and his brother down with the DA. I ain't like his reaction when Nas won the Grammy. He never lost in court because law enforcement is his family. I know I ain't the only one that feel like he hated. Freddie Abba may deserve to be Grammy nominated. No, do y'all know what today is? Because today matters. Today is the day I disrespect a whole bunch of rappers respectfully. I don't care who niggas down with. I'm violating them if they was out here doing clown shit. Come on, man. I know what happened. Y'all know what happened. Y'all heard what happened. I said I wasn't going to do it. Niggas knew I was capping. Crazy, crazy, shit crazy. Crazy, 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 shit crazy. Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. I ain't got no rap friends left. All the shit I pop. And if y'all know me, y'all know I don't give a fuck. I'm cool with not being cool with niggas, so listen up. I'm in the booth right now and feel like I'm getting fucking sick. I caught the Amari on virus recording this fucking shit. The Brooklyn Nets let Kyrie get back on the team. Even after he refused to take the vaccine. He can't play no home games. Fuck it, it's all good. Stand on what you believe in like Martin Luther King was. Back. Free Chef G, the gang can't wait to have you back. Sleepy hole in the day, just got another platinum plaque. Chef broken, nigga, George J. Yeah, I heard what happened. Eli Force got locked up for shooting in Manhattan. Free K Flock, I hope the homie beat the case. He had a mask on, I didn't know, but Sim Nay see his face. Being Memphis niggas in the hood, new favorite show. You can't stop the rain, that Lamar nigga had to go. I was playing yourself, doing that dumb crate challenge. Hurting yourself, making it to the top to lose that balance. Squid Games was the most watched show on Netflix ever. LeBron James said he thought it could've ended better. He's really out here getting knocked out by Jake Paul. Deontay Wilder lost again, but it was a fucking brawl. They was knocking each other out, he really gave it his all. Couldn't get him to stay down when he had made him fall. Rest in peace to Kruger, Brooklyn lost a legend. They don't even seem real, it was so unexpected. I'm retiring for real, man, this shit be too sad to say. Now I gotta admit to how the homie DMX passed away. X was a one-on-one, could never be duplicated. It was dope seeing how him and God communicated. There's so many memories in hip-hop you created. Swiss made sure your legacy got celebrated. X was a legend and the icon in the shit. A father and a child of God, he truly gonna be missed. Black Rob passed away not too long after. Year after year, like we keep losing more rappers. Rest in peace to Dolph, he put on for the trappers. He was independent, he wasn't getting robbed by the crackers.
Nope.
His wife and kids good because of that. That's what matters. Rappers be dying, their families don't know who own their masters. Rest in peace to Slim 400, we never met. But I heard you were silent, so I'm paying my respects. Rest in peace to Drake, yo, this shit is unreal. That's the third rap I named this year that got killed.
Facts.
What the fuck is going on? We gotta do better, bro. Being the rapper's the most dangerous job in America. We got a guilty verdict for the cop that killed George Floyd. The whole world seen it, that was something they couldn't avoid. He got 20 years to do before he getting out. Being white is worth for him like it did Cal Rittenhouse. That little white boy cried his way out of jail. If he was black, his white ass be sitting in the white cell. Prison. For killing those two people, that kid is not sorry. At least they found the practice guilty that killed them all. Kimpani got found guilty too, that's major. How you pull your gun out and shoot and think it's a taser?
Ow.
Now that dumb cop bitch gotta sit in the pit. All that white privilege shit is coming to an end.
Traffic
stop turned into taking that boy life. Condolences.
You hear it, Michael?
Dante Wright.
Jackson, you did it.
Icon. Let's get super
shit is about to come to an end.
Let's go. November 28th,
my love you, Michael Jackson.
Let's see who get the drippiest that day. I challenge you. Shit, I got a book on Amazon that my kids wrote. My boys is young black authors. Ain't that dope? Colin Powell took the vaccine and died from COVID. The vaccines don't really work and the government know it. Ain't too many people died this year. Felt like a horror movie. Rest in peace to Larry King. Rest in peace, Paul Mooney. Michael K. Williams, Cicely Tyson, said rest in peace to like 20 people since I've been writing. It's kind of hard focusing on making y'all laugh today. Prince Marky D. and Biz Marky passed away. Dre had an aneurysm, bitch almost made him die. I know he happy his divorce is finally finalized. Greedy bitch wasn't shooting with him in the gym. Judge still made Dre pay her 100 M's. I know a lot of R&B chicks and they feelings. Rihanna the first one out of them worth a billion. J-Lo keep a new man, she ain't lose her ass yet. For Mark Anthony to A-Rod back to Ben Affleck. Kobe got us in the house, we can't go out and turn up. Zach Stacy went viral for being his girl up. Ex-NFL player out here looking crazy. We don't condone doing sucker shit like that to a lady.
Nope.
Came up off a sheep, I'm a crypto whale. Get 200 bands just to drop my shit on sale. Ask guys, he asked me, I ain't making this shit up. If you independent and you buzzing, then that's who you should hit up. This really my last year doing this shit, no cap. I hope y'all enjoyed all the wrap ups. It's a wrap. And this ain't no regular MP3. Holla at my nigga Kicks to get the exclusive NFT.
Holla at my nigga Kicks to get the exclusive NFT. That was good. That was mad good, bro. That was dope. Mad people died. He said, how,
rest in peace, Betty White, too.
Facts. But he said, how can I be funny on this, man?
It ain't shit
to laugh about. And then y'all know what he said that was even more crazy, crazy, shit crazy? He said, all these fucking rappers dying, and they don't, their family don't even know who own their fucking masters. Shit crazy, shit crazy. That man is, yo, Uncle Murda is a beast. And shout out to his kids being freaking black writers and all that. That was what's up. Shit crazy, shit crazy. You heard what he said?
Tell your kid. He said Young Dolph is smart. His people gonna be good. He not. He wasn't being raped by the white people.
Facts.
He had his own shit. All that money was his.
Rest in peace to Young Dolph.
He bought acres. He bought land.
He bought mad stuff.
That's what you do. Y'all niggas buy jewelry. Dumb. Dub. Get all that shit out of your system. Make your kid's life better. Make your life better. Don't think about today. Always think about tomorrow.
Facts. We love you guys, man. That was dope. That was a dope.
Let us know what you guys thought. Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient.
Till we meet again. It's the Shimon Monroe Show. Let's get it, man.